Birthday girl is here. Lakshmi, how are you? Wonder what happened to Lekha and Gopal. Because I have come before the birthday people today.
Hi.
Hi, Lekha.
Hi.
Hey, Lucy, I wanted to ask you, last week you went to through the club, you went to some place. No, was it good, the trip? I couldn't make it.
It was fantastic. We had a very nice time there.
Hey, birthday girl Lekha, how are you?
Good, nice.
Great. Okay, guys, I can't see the cake. Where is it?
Yeah, see here.
Wow.
Looks yummy.
Very nice.
Okay, friends, let's all sing the birthday song. And Lekha, when you're cutting the cake, for me, one big piece.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Arey Mitali, I can't hear you, only you have to sing loudly.
Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friends.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you, my friends.
Happy birthday.
I'm cutting the cake now.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Lekha.
Big piece for me.
Thank you.
How did you like the decoration today?
Very nice, yeah. Very nice. Thank you so much, Mitali. You are a talented lady, yaar.
Cake is fantastic. From where it is brought? Actually, next week my family function is there. I want to place order in the same bakery. From where it is brought?
I baked it for you three as a surprise, you know.
Nice.
When you want the cake, I'll bake for you. Okay?
Oh, thank you.
Happy birthday, Varalakshmi. You look so pretty.
Oh, thank you, Lucy. You too look so lovely.
Happy birthday to you, Gopalji.
Oh, thank you, Lucy ji. Only birthday wishes, huh? No gifts for me.
Oh, are Gopalji, how many gifts you want? Already you got so many gifts from our club, no?
Are Varalakshmi ji, in this current year, I have received 59 gifts.
Oh.
But I have given 3 more than that. Yeah. So I am running 3 short. I have to recover that, na?
Yeah.
Gopal ji, I'm sure you worked in the loan recovery department in the bank.
Yeah.
Correctly or not? Correctly or yes?
It's quite obvious.
Okay. Gopal, Varalakshmi, we'll go to the dining hall. They start serving the food. Come.
Yes, Gopal ji.
Mitali, put one curtsy for me. I'm coming.
Let us go for dinner now.
Lucy, when you're coming this side, bring 2 samosas. Damn tasty today. I don't know from where they ordered.
Yes, yum.
Good. Hey. Yeah, thanks.
Yummy,
yeah. Hey, birthday girl.
Hi.
I've been asking you from where you bought. You're not at all telling me.
Happy birthday, Lekha. Thank you, Lucy. See, both of you come here. I want to tell you something.
Mm-hmm.
What? Do you remember Apsara ji?
Who's Apsara?
Apsara?
Hey, yaar, yesterday's actress.
Yaar.
Oh, Apsara.
She's my classmate. We studied together in school.
Oh. You know what happened to her?
What?
Yesterday she fainted in her house due to loneliness and depression. Yeah, poor thing.
Oh my God.
Who told you all this? How did you
know? All in the newspaper. Didn't you read the newspaper?
I didn't. Oh my God.
Huh?
Good thing. You know what? She's part of my school WhatsApp group. She's not active, but the good thing is that I can get her number and I think I can call and talk to her and find out what's happening, no?
Yeah. That's good.
I wish we could go and meet her. You know, I'm her biggest fan.
Oh.
Nice idea, Yudu. Shall we go and meet her tomorrow?
Sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
You know what? Let me just call her and check. She lives something near my house only. If she's okay with it, we'll go tomorrow around 11-ish or something.
Sure.
Okay, now let us go to the dining hall and grab dinner before.
Come.
Gopal is gone. We don't know what is left for us. Come.
देखा छाई आधी रात, बरने बन गई निंदिया। देखा छाई आधी रात, बरने बन गई निंदिया। बता दे मैं क्या करूं, देखा छाई आधी रात, बरने बन गई निंदी।
दरवाजा खोलो।
मेम साहब, आपसे मिली हुई आपकी दोस्त आए हैं।
आप प्लीज दरवाजा खोलो।
अच्छा मेम साहब, मैडम अंदर आइए आइए।
Hi, Gundi. Seeing you after so many years. So nice to see you. But can I still call you Gundi? You're Apsara now, the famous actress, no?
Welcome, Indu. Seeing you after such a long time. I'm always Gundi to my friends. Only to my friends. I'm not a celebrity, okay?
You know something, Apsara? I brought two of my real good friends along. This is Lekha and Lucy. They were dying to meet you.
Hi, ma'am.
Hello, ma'am.
Nice to meet both of you.
Apsara ji, I am your die-hard fan. I have seen all your movies many times.
Ma'am, you are my role model, ma'am.
So nice to hear such things. Thank you so much.
All that is good, Apsara. But what is it that I'm reading about you in the papers? What's happening in your life?
I feel very lonely, Indu. There is no work for me. Even my old industry friends, they have ignored me. Sometimes I feel very depressed. No one loves me anymore.
Don't say that. That's not true. That's not true.
Hey, ma'am, what is this? Why are you crying, ma'am? You are always our best actress, ma'am. You are the best, ma'am. Please don't cry, ma'am.
Apsara ji, will you please come to our Merrymakers Club tomorrow evening at 5?
Yeah. What sort of a club is that? I don't know.
Tomorrow you'll come to know about it, ma'am. I'm sure you will be very happy there. Please come, ma'am.
I'm not sure. I will try.
Apsara, stop giving excuses. Unless you come, how are you going to find out what it's all about?
Yes.
Okay. I will come.
Oh, you won't regret it. There's a big surprise that awaits you. So yeah. I'll share the address with you. Be there at 5 tomorrow.
Okay, I will come.
Promise?
Yes. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Bye, ma'am.
Take care, Apsara. How are you guys? It's been a long time.
Very nice to meet all of you.
I know. We only met a couple of times today, but then each time we come here, it feels so good. No, all of us.
Italy is late.
I know. So how was your trip last week, Gopal? You took all the club members. You didn't tell me, no.
Very nice. Okay. Very nice. Very nice. It was very nice. Really, we also missed you a lot.
Next time you're going, you please call me also, yaar.
Sure. Mm. It is certainly.
Where did you go, Gopal?
No, we went to an animal shelter house.
Hey, okay. Yeah, oh, I was just expecting you. So nice you could meet me.
Next time I also come.
So nice you could make it, yaar. I was waiting for you only.
Oh. Hello, I knew her, but her name not coming now. Achucho.
Varalakshmi, you couldn't recognize her? She's our famous actress, Apsara.
Oh, yes. Ama. Now I know. She's a famous actor, Apsara madam. We acted in one Tamil movie also, no? Palum, Padamum. you acted so beautifully and you look so beautiful, madam.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
My husband is a biggest fan of you.
Really? Where is your husband? My biggest fan.
Oh, Chucho, he did not come today, no, to club. Otherwise, if he come, no, he take selfie with you first, then take autograph. Then what you going to do now? He won't leave you, madam.
I'm really pinching myself. Can't believe I'm talking to you, ma'am. I've seen almost all your movie, and I've seen your Babli Bahu movie almost 20 times, you know. I loved the way you danced in that. I started learning dance inspired by you.
Very good, very good. Keep it going.
Saraji, today is my very lucky day because I am seeing you in person. You know, I'm one of your biggest fans. Since my college days, I have been trying to have a glimpse of you. I have come near your flat so many times to have a glimpse of you, but that security man always used to chase me away. You were having one Doberman dog, na? That ferocious dog. Somehow you could befriend him, but the security man was merciless. Always he used to chase me away. Madam, one more thing I read in newspapers that you have gone into depression. How that can happen, madam? You have entertained us for so many years, so much you have entertained us. Now, how we can go into depression? We will not allow that to happen, madam. We all are your fans. We are your supporters. You have to come out of the depression and lead a very natural life, very enjoyable life you have to live, madam. We all will support you, madam. Please, madam.
Listen.
Yeah.
I have an announcement to make. Today is a very special day for us with a very special guest, Apsara madam. Now I request Apsara ma'am to say a few words about what she feels about our club. Ma'am, please.
Thank you, Lucy. My dear friends, I'm so happy to be amongst cheerful people like all of you. Even a few days back, I was feeling so worthless and demotivated. But after seeing all of you today, I have realized the importance of living every moment. Today, you have taught me, expect more from yourself than from other people, because expectations from others hurt a lot. Never stop learning, because life never stops teaching. Enjoy and live every moment of your life. This is the essence of life. What you think, you become. What you feel, you attract. What you imagine, you create. I feel so happy and proud to be with all of you. Love you all. Thank you so much for this golden opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, Apsaraji.
Ma'am, one small request. Kindly sing a song for us, ma'am, please.
Okay, thanks to all of you. I'm in the mood to sing as well. Now I want all of you to dance when I sing.
Oh, sure.
Be ready.
Oh, is duniya mein jeena ho to sun lo meri baat. Is duniya mein jeena ho to sun lo meri baat. Gam chhod ke mana lo rang reli. और मान लो जो कहे किट्टी के लिए गम छोड़ के मना लो रंग रेली और मान लो जो कहे किट्टी के लिए
वाह 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 वेरी नाइस मैम वेरी नाइस
वेरी एंजॉयड इट
इज लवली अप्सरा
लवली
डू यू नाउ रियलाइज व्हाट यू बीन मिसिंग इन योर लाइफ ऑल दिस डेज.
Yes, thanks to all of you, you have made me to realize that every moment of our life, we have to enjoy. This is the essence of
enjoy
life.
Enjoy every moment.
Moment.
enjoy every moment in your life. Today's beautiful moments are tomorrow's beautiful memories. Har pal ka आनंद लीजिए, आज के आनंद के पल कल की सुखद यादगार होंगे।